his way to the ring, representing the Misfits from South Carolina, weighing in at 165 pounds, Chris Rock.
I love how this person approaches their matches with dignity and honest respect for their opponent.
Oh, too bad this isn't a friendliness competition. It's a fight, and I don't think that attitude is going to do him any favors in there.
His opponent from the Caribbean, weighing in at 133 pounds, Ricky.
The arena's buzzing, social media's buzzing, a big fight feel and a main event level match.
The look of focus and determination on his face. He wants to show the world that he can compete on this high level.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness. Are you sure you're gonna be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh my God, what an elbow. Using the elbow as a weapon. Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Kick to the gut. Oh, sit out, jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Oh, shoulder, elbow, all affected with that.
He's looking a little off balance.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Seated knee strike.
Ah, look at this.
Heartbreaker.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to wake up and get in the fight.
From the top.
Elbow.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Stomp in the leg.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
On his stomach. Boston Crab. Boston Crab locked in. Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. Nope.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Look at the height.
Face first.
Rear cross body.
If that's not it, I don't know what is.
Try to end it. Saw that coming.
I thought once he executed that, it was good night.
You have to wonder, how much more can he take?
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
This match may be nearing its limit.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now, turning the momentum to his favor.
Yeah, he is being steadfast in his approach.
And a kick.
As the leg trap, fisherman suplex.
Looking for a high-risk move.
To the sky.
Splash! Into the cover.
Up.
1, 2, 3.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
Yeah, but I don't think his opponent is happy about losing here. I mean, he's got to be humiliated and embarrassed. He thought he was going to win this match.
Oh, I kind of did too.